need to turn the music down. Oh, even at 5, it's a wee bit loud. The only odd part of this game is basically you have to complete top right there, ghost gems. That's what you need. You have to beat 3 consecutive different ships. If you haven't played this, you'll see what I mean. 3 ships without dying, okay? Now, if you die and you have 2 gems out of 3, that's it. Just like Mario, you lose all your men, you're screwed, you start at the beginning. Yeah, it's like the old school games, but it's fun in a way because this is how games used to, how tough they used to be back in the Commodore 64 days and Super Nintendo, NES, all those games, you know. So you basically had to be careful. Sometimes you'd get tired towards the end, you know, you spent hours doing it and you're just like, ugh. And you'd basically, instead of missing everything, you'd hit everything. Anyway, watch this. Alright, these are perks. I pretty much give myself as much health as I can. I've got 3 at the bottom left of your screen. You see those little green things? That's what you get to buy or turn these on. That takes 5 green gems. 2, 1, you get the deal. The brawny thing. Now I'm curious, does this perk meter grow more bars or do they get smaller and they give you more bars? If they don't, that's gonna be a problem. Or you just have to use the tactical decisions and what perks you're gonna use. Anyway, here's the deal. Right here, you're like, okay, now how do I start the game? You gotta hit square. Show you that. That's how it works. Alright, get down to business. At the bottom it shows you this is like a tip salon, whatever that means. Purse full means it's a lot of gold in this one. Relics, irrelevant. I don't care about collecting relics. Doesn't give you anything. Just but a little low res picture. I think I'll take the money. In game you can buy little perks that actually will help you during the level but then disappear. But you have a higher chance of when you smash open little packs to earn them if you pick them up in the game. I think. It's supposition, so I don't know. Oh, gold right out of the bat. Good, I always like that. Basically, let me show you something. Alright, jump is X. Jump left, X, left trigger on PS4. Press up, see that pinky red arrow? That's how you do that. You press up. Kind of like Bionic Commando slash a bunch of other games. Those are like the Nintendo little bonbons. I call them bonbons because that's what. Alright, cool. Ooh, never seen that. Bottled beverage and sphere. What the frick is a sphere for? Never seen that. Don't care about that. That lowers prices at the 10%, I think. Have that already. Always look for these little things. Well, Binding of Isaac with a hook. Think of it like that too. But look at the color palette. Really comfortable looking to look at. Awesome design. And every time you play, it's a different dungeon. It's a like procedural, which is cool. You never know what you're gonna get. Started out playing the Commodore, then playing role-playing games in the 90s, Need for Speed, Quake, Doom, Quake 1, Quake 2, Quake 3. T- top right, you'll see your map. The question marks are where you haven't been yet. The anchor south of me is where we started. Look how angry that Cyclops thing looks. Just walk past. They are like a rook. They can move up and down, left and right. Oh, I hate these. Left L2 will slow you down for a small time. Oh, you piss ant. Ooh, yeah, 145. Oh, you little... worth it. Should have been coming down first. We need to go up there. Nope. That's where we started. Why not? That takes me back to the exit. Now some of these right here are secrets. I found the first one the other night. I was like, whoa. These are right here, shoot them. And they'll reveal a secret. Boom, boom, boom. Uh-oh. Key has to be here. Oops. Oh, wonderful. He could almost see those, eh? Sometimes they will spawn right in where you're standing, so you gotta watch out. If they have bubbles, use your hook to remove the bubble. There's the key. You hear that doo-doo-doo-doo. Our air conditioning just went out last night. Blowing hot air. I was like, oh shit. Went outside, it sounded like the compressor was like really trying to compress something that wasn't there. So I shut the sucker off. I came out, I mean I have a window unit for my PC. Which kept the house at 74, which is nice. In Florida, okay. But anyway. They come out, I'm expecting, okay, it's a compressor, it's gonna be like, you know, $400 to $600. No, it was just a capacitor. 10 amp capacitor. But, you know, capacitor are pretty huge in those, not like in a motherboard. I'm sure they're like $25. I'm gonna look up that capacitor, take the panel off, and buy a extra one. Probably from DigiKey or somewhere for $14 or something, a good one, because they're probably putting cheap OEM ones in there because they want them to break so they can come and help you or to save money, you know. But anyway, capacitor $94 with labor. I mean, it's about the size of a pack of cigarettes, the capacitor, so. But boom. Basically, the capacitor builds up a huge, you know, a big amperage to kick on the motor of the fan to blow the hot air out off the blah blah blah. I want to get these over there. That wasn't worth it, was it? Piss ant. Needed to go north. Yeah. That was good. Oh, these guys don't move, which is funny. Oh, do. Hang out there like, whoa, man, what's going on, huh? What's going on? Yeah, alright. Boring. The birds are no threat. Billy Bully right there. Must have been one more, eh? You get the three little skull icons, is what they do is when you use them. What I got was a bomb. Use it by hitting triangle. But the skulls will actually, when you click it, it spins them out, and they spin out all the way through the whole screen, and if they hit something, they kill it. Pretty cool. I'm taking my time, because... Oh, you little prick. Oh, no. This boss isn't that tough, you just shoot the little red tail on him. It's not like a big main boss. Just watch where the fireballs go. Just watch his vector of assault. Up as it goes. Not good. Give me apples. Yes. Here's a bomb. You cannot hold two. End. This is where you get your extra green thing. Christian. Gotta get three. Complete three ships. And then you fight the boss. So, basically you have to live through four things to move on to the next level. I didn't play that much, but it's fun. I'm gonna do the tough one. He says with, what, 15 health or whatever? 20 health? Yeah, if people are close to you, slow time down and shoot them. I'm sitting like Battlefield 4 or whatever, where you just have to go all out. Those guys are irritants. If you take your time, get them good. Boo. You little punk. Suicide bombers, these guys. I'm dead. Nope. Just want to keep them down there. Shoot. At an angle. There you go. There'll be more. Oh, shit. Oh, your mother. Your mother. Whoever shot me. Should be level 19, yeah? Good. Level 20, you get a lot of new black market stuff, I think. Or 25, I forget. Here's the black market, which you can buy. Green is what I haven't bought. This is all just XP. I want to unlock that next. So I have max splot, sir. Then fighting bell. Actually, the snow globe freezes the entire level for like 5 seconds. Hopefully there's more goodies than just those. Tutorial. No, that's not cool. You end up in the same place you were. Everything just balances up higher. No thanks, it's a poor perk. Pull perk. My cat's shunning me, sitting, looking away from me. Oh, right out of the gate. Bring it. You can't shoot him through that double, but you can shoot him through the thinner that, see? Basically, when you get the algorithm to... He has a slow algorithm. Those birds drop bombs right on you, so you want to get them quick. Get him! No! I'll just take some health off. That's worth it. I was about to shoot the treasure chest. There's the skulls, yes. Ooh, 125, good. You all just hang down there. Damn it. Damn it. Don't need more of you. Do I have a bomb? Oh. Of course it doesn't hit him. Once you play like 3 or 4 or 5 times, you start getting your groove back. Go south. Talk to me. Yeah, I know. No, go south. Done this one before. Can you just repeat? If I went prone, I could go through there. Developers, are you listening? Make him go prone. That'd be funny. Think your chair's big enough. Dude can shoot all the way across the screen. Which I love. Those are seekers. They will chase you. He's kind of irritating sometimes, but usually easy. More skulls. Cuckoo. Boss, please. At least give me some juice. Give me a map then. Ooh, wait a minute. Thank you. Thank you. I've got enough gold. I'm not risking it for those dudes. No need to get greedy. You get greedy, you die in the game. Sometimes. Centipede loser. Gotcha. Let him just run around till I get a good shot. Ooh, what that? Obviously, the skull means a boss. Or mini boss, whatever. Maybe try this boss. I always do these first, because once you do this. Ooh, space shell. That's a different fucking one. Okay, 5 more. Do the big bad one. Yeah, I think, I'm not sure, but I think Emerald Stones take 10 or 20 health off you. Not sure. I haven't seen one yet, so I've not played one. Seen a lot of those rooms. I always take health over anything. Oh, you can't kill that guy. Fast blast, I already have that. Long shot. Ooh, yes. I don't have enough. Oh, so close. One room, I'll get it. Oh my god, is this two long shots? So if I got that, I already have a long shot, but this is a long shot. Gotta be careful of this. Missing two. How far? It's not that far. Come on now. I wanted to shoot all the way. That's halfway across the map. Reminds me of the Nintendo Ghost. Just different color. Oops, didn't see that one. Sometimes you shoot those like baskets open and it'll release a ghost or some, or a bomb or something. Potion refills you 100%. It's crazy expensive, though. Not that expensive. That said 900. Nope! Oh my god. I didn't think the angle would be there. That's funny. Halfway to 20. Almost halfway. The ships and more markets you're gonna see in there too. Probably more monsters, so, but you all equal it out. It should all equal out. fill the gap behind him. And the other guy. No secret. When they go under the map, get away from them. Boss. No. Oh. Nope. He ain't doing that. I'm afraid a ghost is gonna come out of one of them. They wouldn't do that twice in a row. Yes. longer slowdown time. Why not? I could buy them all, might as well. Actually, that's irrelevant. Damn it. Don't touch me. Give me all your apples. You know? Hey. This is the boss, supposedly. Best way to, if you don't mind losing a little bit of health, just fuck up and pop it. This will give you some more health, so. Two, yay. I woke up way too early for the AC, if you gotta come over. And I have a mild headache. But, whatever. Is that their foot hook mask? I'm yawning. Oh, who knows? Let me guess. Chevy Chase. That'd be so random and funny. Huh? I hate this. How can you do that? I don't know how to do that. How would you bounce to the other side? Someone's gotta tell me that. How do you do that, if it's possible? So you gotta do that, right? No, I don't. It's like they're trying to take the piss or something. You can't go out. Snack attack and an apple. I want that. Get an apple every time you come into the extra apple. gonna be just taking out quick. Dead, maybe. Pepper shot. Oh yeah. Oh, 10 whole health added. I beat the boss on 5 health before, so. What's a pepper shot? Shoot in multiple directions. Same time. Let's do 7 of those green skull thingy whatever's that you used to buy perks. Gotta get 10 before I want that for more health. That, and then I can worry about the rest. XP to me is like, you know, does that get you through the level? Flawless battles? More gold? Pretty cool game now. If you like it, it's like $14.99 or something. Might even be on sale on Steam if you're on PC. This is PS4. I bet with a mouse it'd be easier to control, maybe. I don't know. Maybe you have to use a controller with it, I don't know. When it's on sale on the PC, I'll get it for that platform too. Give it a shot. If it's a mouse controlled, oh my god. So much easier. Anyway, that's it for now.